Good afternoon all. I am here to represent my e-poster on unconventional and unconventional method for deciphering the secret writing. Secret writing is any means of written communication a person conceals the actual written text, whether it is coded or note. It is the art of covered or hidden writing. There are different techniques of secret writing, include use of invisible inks, carbon copy, miniature writing, latent photographs, codes, etc. Among these, I am my studies on invisible inks, which is a most primitive method in this era. In this study comprises of secret writing samples which contain hidden messages writing using some fruit juice like lemon or apple juice, chemical fluids like detergent and sugar solution, biological fluids, milk, saliva, sweat. They were then visualizing using common physical and chemical methods. In physical method, I am taking application of heat by different instrument like iron or lamp and visualization under UV lamp, and chemical method like iodine fuming, treatment with phenolphthalein solution, and treatment with silver nitrate solution in a specific interval of time. In this study, from my results obtained in this study, it could be concluded that the secret writing written with different fruit juice, chemical and biological fluids can be deciphered by physical and chemical methods. Among physical method, heating is the best for deciphering this fluid, as it does not make much time, and document is also not affected if it is heated carefully. After visualizing in the UV chamber, the paper doesn't ruin, but it takes too much time to visualize the secret writing. If I am talking about chemical methods, I mean iodine fuming is the best because it does not spoil the document, like phenolphthalein and silver nitrate does. For further testing, the purple color of iodine fade after few minutes. It requires a little more time than heat treatment to develop the secret messages. And iodine and heating, if we are applying heating and iodine fuming both together, they give best results. Thank you.